BallSports.com's 19 Films. We're here with Trey Pryor from Greer, South Carolina. Hey, Trey, man, you were selected to play in the Blue and Gray All-American game, man. Give us something on how it feels.
You know, it feels great. You know, it's a lifetime experience that, you know, not a, you know, a lot of people get. You know, everybody can't be, you know, a Blue Gray All-American. So, I mean, just to be here is very honorable. You know, I'm blessed to be here. I'm happy to be here, you know, compete with these guys that I've been with, you know, this entire weekend. So, you know, I'm definitely loving it right now.
Yes, sir. Hey, man, you committed with Notre Dame. So is Parker Bordeaux that's out here playing in the Blue and Gray game. Talk about how cool it is for y'all Notre Dame guys to be out here putting on y'all talents.
You know, it's great. You know, we've also got a cornerback on the blue team, Julian Love, that's out here. And, you know, it's great team camaraderie being built. You know, I was in their room just chilling with them, you know, even on yesterday. So, man, I'm getting a chance to, you know, talk with those guys, get with those guys, and, you know, just converse and get to know each other before we actually get in South Bend. So, it's really great.
Yes, sir. Y'all got Stevenson from First Coast that's from here in Jacksonville. He's committed to Notre Dame. Talk about, man, these Florida kids, these South Carolina kids going up there, and what it means for y'all South kids to be in South Bend making an impact.
You know, it's great. You know what I mean? And Notre Dame, they told me from the get-go that they recruit nationally. You know, they're not just a regional area. So, I mean, to have a lot of different places all coming together to one school is great, so I can learn about other cultures, other people's lifestyles and things like that. You know, it's just going to make me a better person in the end. So, I mean, I'm definitely liking it, and our class is really good so far. So I'm hoping for a lot of great things in the future.
Yes, sir. Like I say, you from Greer, South Carolina, man. You done been making a lot of plays over the years. How does Notre Dame defense fit your skill set?
Fits my skill set because I definitely love Coach Van Gorder's exotic blitz packages that he puts in. They've got a new defensive back coach and Coach Tom Wright. So, I mean, I just feel like that's the best place where I can go. Number one as a student, and then number two as an athlete, because Notre Dame, they're playing the top-level talent. You know, they're playing the best of the best. So, I mean, I'm getting a chance to go out there, showcase my skills, and, you know, make plays.
Yes, sir. We all know Notre Dame is high on academics, man. What's your GPA, your ACT, SAT? Give us all relevant information on you in the area.
Well, at this point right now, my GPA is about a 3.8. You know, it continues to go 3.8 to 4.0, places like that, as well as my SAT, I scored a 1,100, I believe, and then my ACT, a 23. So, you know, I mean, my mom definitely instills academic, my parents do, they instill academics. You know, I'm in the international baccalaureate program for my school, so I may even go into South Bend with some credits. And, you know, it's huge, just as big as football, academics as well.
Yeah, so we all know Notre Dame love hard workers, man. Now that the season over with, what are you doing to perfect your craft? What are you doing to get better, man, to stay on top of your game?
Well, first things first, I'm in the weight room, you know, every day that I can. You know, I'm always in there, you know, trying to be great each and every day. That as well as, you know, working on my calves, you know, just building that up so I can explode out of breaks and be an explosive player on the field so I can make a lot of plays. So, you know, really working on explosions, maintaining that lead with track, I run track, and then, you know, just lifting, continuing to lift, squats, all kind of things, just to be the best man that I can going into my freshman year.
Yeah, so give us some of your good attributes, man.
You know, it's very talented that I'm a, you know, really fast player, so I mean, I like to use that as an advantage for me. I'm very physical, you know, I mean, if you look at me, you would think, oh, he's a small guy, he's just going to get ran over. No, I mean, I'm coming in full force, you know, I'm playing like a big guy. I'm playing like 6'4", 6'5", 6'3", corners. So, you know, that's where I am. You know, I'm bringing in heart, determination, will, and effort. That's what I pride myself on.
Yeah, so we all know the city of South Bend love Notre Dame football as well as the state of Indiana, man. They pride themselves on good character kids. What kind of kid did they select by offering you a scholarship, man?
You know, they selected a very, you know, well-raised kid, you know, because my parents have done such a great job with, you know, just with me, and then I've been blessed with God-given abilities. So, I mean, they've gotten a kid that's coming to work hard, you know, blessed with ability, but not done there. You know, I definitely don't want to be complacent and, you know, just stay where I am. I want to continue to, you know, be great. So, I mean, that's where I am. You know, they've got a kid that's going to work and that's going to be in the classroom. They won't have to worry about me in the classroom. They won't have to worry about me on the football field with effort, you know. And when I get my opportunity, I'm going to take advantage of it.
Yes, sir. Hey, man. Thanks for talking with us and good luck to your future, bro.
Yes, sir. Thank
Appreciate
you so much.
You.